about time we had our own song. Don't know what took so long, 'cause nowadays it's like a badge of honor to be a baby mama. I see you paying ya, I see you working ya, I see you going to school. And girl, I know it's hard, and even though you're fed up with making beds up, girl, keep your head up on my feet.
You know it's Saturday night. Girl, I got that wine, I'm on that Menage a Trois, boo. Sweet red, yeah, it's good, girl. It costs about $15, $16 on the gas station, but it's good. Don't knock it till you try it.
Uh-huh. Like, yeah. It's like, oh my God. Come on, Dee.
Hold on, girl. Come on, get my knocking on your door. Dee, who you got knocking on my door?
Wait, I'm late.
Hold on. You gonna be. Get a girl, 'cause she got me fucked up. She got me fucked. You better get her. Beat her. Beat her. Beat her. Beat her. Get her. Get her. Get her. Come and knock it on my door. Talking about what D it. Here go D. These hands. These hands. You catch these hands. That's what you gonna catch.
Now that's how you whoop a hoe. That's how you whoop a hoe. Coming to your mama house talking about what D.A. Did she catch these hands?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, that's how you get her. Now come on, let's go in the house and get on D.A. He know better bring yeah. little tricks yeah. in the house talking about come up before she beat your mama hand.
I'm yeah. Beat.
Yeah, you get, yeah, go D, you got some nerve for some girl knocking on my door.
No. Look for you. Talk to you gonna whoop
somebody else. And yeah, she caught his hands. So you might well want to tell that hoe, no, come back to my house. No. No. And like I ain't got girls. And that's how you gonna get that ass with her. She come to spread my house. I don't care if she is your baby mama. Duh. Yeah, girl, I'm back, honey. Let me tell you. That girl crazy girl Shay. Yeah, yeah. The baby mama. Girl bamming on my damn door like she crazy. Girl talking about D better come outside. Well, she whoop my ass. I done told them hoes. Y'all mess with my son. I ain't got nothing to do with him and you and y'all go through. They ain't none of my business, honey. He just like his daddy. You wanna whoop my ass, 'cause he just like his dad. Well, I tell you what, baby, I told my girl to go out there and put a good whooping on her. Hey, yeah, girl, hold on. Baby, did y'all whoop her ass? Did you?
Yeah, yeah, we dogged her.
You did? You dogged her?
Yeah.
They dogged her, baby.
Walked
yeah.
her like a dog.
Yeah, walk. They say they walked her like a dog. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, like my pit bull in the backyard. They said they walked. Did you walk her like? They said something about they knocked the dog. Honey, you know, baby, I don't know these new sayings. They said they walked her like a dog. Oh. But yeah, I saw them. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I saw them. They was girl. You know, I tell you what, and I got on his behind too. Up here got this girl knocking on my door, and he got all these different hoes coming over here calling my phone every time, different time of night. He take care of his child, but he don't want her. And she mad. He don't want her. Yeah, his child sit here running around there acting a fool. This acting a fool. Baby, give me my medicine. Your mama need her medicine. Yeah. I done had too much excitement for the night. I tell you what, I try to tell my kids, you know, your mama had to go through a whole bunch of stuff when she was young and having children. Didn't have no support and stuff like that, but I one thing I never did was I never disrespected no one's mother. Unless she disrespected me first. You feel me? You know, I was raised to respect my elders, but you know, these days and time we living in now, people just dying. We living in the last days. My grandma told me that when we was kids, we was living in the last days, and I believe we living in those last days right about now. Yeah. You got young folk disrespecting older folk disrespecting younger folk, just for no reason. You got people killing and dying, but I tell you what, that baby mama drama. My kids is grown. I'm not dealing with no baby mama drama at all. Uh-huh. Yeah. That's D's business. But what you're not gonna do is come up over here showing your ass. Now, I talked to her and she want to have some sense and stuff. You know, I got the baby. You out there partying and clubbing and stuff, girl. I'm the one keeping the baby. He going to work and taking care of the child. The baby lives here with us. But you talking about you ain't going nowhere. You going to whoop mama ass? Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. You got away with a warning. I call that a warning. Next time you be carried up out of here. Come over here and talk like you got some sense and be a mother to this child. We ain't got you on no child support or nothing like that. You ain't bought the baby nothing. You out there stripping and talking about you gonna go get make ends meet, honey. It seems like them ends ain't gonna never meet. But you got the nerve to catch the city bus over here. And got walked like a dog. That's what the kids say. That's what my kids say. They walked like a dog. But she caught the city bus over here, so she had to ride that city bus home with her ass whooping.
Walked like a dog?
Yeah. And your baby calling me mama. It's my grandbaby. Yeah, he said he thirsty. You thirsty, sugar? Okay. Mama get you something. Mm-hmm. Girl, but I try to tell my son, you got to be careful with protection. You got to be careful who you make your kids by, because you got to deal with them people for the rest of your life and the rest of the kids' life. You know what I'm saying? It's good to co-parent, but you can't co-parent with people that don't want to parent the child at all. Uh-huh. Yeah, you feel me? Uh-huh. But I'm gonna go on and have a talk with both of them. I'm gonna get them together and I'm gonna have a talk with both of them, because I tell you what, we ain't calling no police around here. You come over here disrespecting me, next time I pull my belt out and I get the whooping and working on your ass myself. Uh-huh. Yeah. Showing up. All right, baby. You know what? I love you. And say a prayer for him, because you know what? I'm gonna go wring his neck. I'm getting ready to go in there and talk to him now. Uh-huh. He think he grown. Having a baby don't make you grown. No, it don't.
Yeah, I can't open this.
Just because you can show that you can have a baby, it don't mean you grown. Just because you can show that you can pop a baby out don't make you grown. And that's what I tried to teach him, sugar.
I said open this.
You know. And go ask your auntie. Huh. Open it for the baby. Open it for the baby. Yeah, he wants some juice. And baby, it's excuse me. You got to teach these kids manners, sugar. And these kids having kids, I try to teach them, you know, life is hard. Don't come out here popping no babies out. And you a baby yourself. Yeah, see, I had to learn the hard way. Uh-huh. Ah, girl, you right. They don't know no better, but I try to teach them better. Is that a trash bag right there? Girl, I still got to tell him to take the trash out, girl. He don't even get up there. But honey, we working on it. See, his daddy wasn't there. He was a sometime. But yeah, he gonna be a full-time daddy. He keep doing his responsibility, but sometimes he get a little lazy. Now he working though, he got the baby, but yeah, he get a little lazy. Is that a trash bag right there? Okay. But yeah, girl, let me get on in here and have a conversation with him. Yes, baby, I will talk. Yeah. I don't even know if a city bus done came yet. That's her business. He don't want to talk to her. And I done told him, don't be getting your sisters in no mess. Don't be getting your mamas in no mess. You need to handle them. Right. Mm-hmm. But we'll talk about it more tomorrow, boo-boo. Okay, now, Sugarfoot. Okay, well, God bless you too, baby. Okay, now, bye-bye. Uh-huh, love you too. Love you, bye.